Hello dear children, good morning. Children, today I'm going to start with the new poem and the name of the poem is In My Dreams, written by Emily Burton. So, before going to start the poem, let us see the warm-up part. What are the various jobs that people do? So, what are the various jobs people do, children? Teaching, doctor, police, railway staff, right? Transportation staff, and some of the people used to work in offices, lawyers, judges, singers, dancers. There are so many works to do. So you have to make a list of the various jobs that people do. So let's begin with the poem. First, we read the poem. I don't know why I want to be an astronaut. Floating in the sky. I know it can be dangerous, but I still want to fly. Higher than an eagle, higher than a plane, higher than the wind can reach, even higher than the rain. Hovering in my rocket, staring at the stars, looking for a planet such as Jupiter or Mars. Landing on the moon, bouncing, having fun, then leaping in my rocket, streaking past the sun. In my dreams, flying high, someday I know I will touch the sky. Again, we will read the poem, children. Listen carefully. I don't know why I want to be an astronaut floating in the sky. I know it can be dangerous, but I still want to fly. Higher than an eagle, higher than a plane, higher than the wind can reach, even higher than the rain. Hovering in my rocket, staring at the stars, looking for a planet such as Jupiter or Mars. Landing on the moon, bouncing, having fun, then leaping in my rocket, streaking past the sun. In my dreams, flying high, someday I know I touch the sky. So, here the poet is saying, I don't know why I want to be an astronaut. So, she is dreaming. She is saying that she don't know. The poet don't know why she want to be an astronaut. Who are astronauts, children? Astronauts is a person who is trained to travel in space. A person who travel to Spain, we call them as astronauts, right? So here the poet don't know why she wants to be an astronaut. Floating in the sky. Slow. She wants to fly in the sky in the rocket. I know it can be dangerous, but flying in the sky or floating in the sky is dangerous. The poet knows it already. But I still want to fly. Though it is dangerous to float in the sky, the poet still wants to fly. Higher than an eagle, higher than a plane, higher than the wind can reach, even higher than the rain. So, here the poet wants to fly higher than an eagle. An eagle can fly very high on the sky, right? So, the poet wants to fly higher than an eagle and higher than a plane. Even aeroplane will also fly on the sky very highly, right? So, the poet wants to float higher than an eagle and higher than a plane. Higher than the wind can reach. So, the poet wants to fly higher than the wind can reach, even higher than the rain. Even higher than the rain. So, the poet wants to fly even higher than the rain. So, she wants to fly higher than an eagle, than a plane, higher than the wind can reach and higher than the rain even. But she don't know why she want to be an astronaut. Hovering in my rocket. What do you mean by hovering? Hovering, children, hovering means staying in one place in the air, usually by moving the wings quickly. So she wants to stay in one place by moving the wings very quickly. So hovering in my rocket, she want to hover in her rocket, staring at the stars. Staring means looking at something one's eyes are wide open. Looking at something one's eyes wide open. So she wants to look at the stars with the wide open eyes. Looking for a planet, and she wants to look for planets. We have planets, right? So she wants to look for those planets in her by hovering in her rocket, such as Jupiter or Mars. She wants to look for a planets like Jupiter or Mars. Next paragraph. Landing on the moon, bouncing, having fun, then leaping in my rocket, streaking past the sun. Landing on the moon. She wants to land on the moon in the rocket. And bouncing. What do you mean by bouncing, children? Bouncing means lively and confidently. She wants to land on the moon very confidently by having fun. Then leaping in my rocket. Leaping means jump to a great height. She wants to jump to a great height on the moon in her rocket. Streaking past the sun. Streaking means moving extremely quickly, usually in a straight line. So she wants to move very quickly past the sun. So in this paragraph, the poet wants to land on the moon in her rocket and bounce. Very confidently she wants to make fun, and then she will jump to a great height in her rocket by moving very quickly past the sun. In my dreams, flying high someday, I know I will touch the sky. So in her dreams, flying high. So now she is dreaming that she is flying high, but someday she will know that she will touch the sky. Means she will become an astronaut. See, I don't know why I want to be an astronaut floating in the sky. I know it can be dangerous, but I still want to fly. Higher than an eagle, higher than a plane, higher than the wind can reach, even higher than the rain. Hovering in my rocket, staring at the stars, looking for a planet such as Jupiter or Mars. Landing on the moon, bouncing, having fun, then leaping in my rocket, streaking past the sun. In my dreams, flying high, someday I know I will touch the sky. So the poet in all over the poem the poet doesn't know why she wants to be an astronaut floating in the sky, even though she knows that it is dangerous, but she still wants to fly. How she wants to fly higher than an eagle, higher than a plane, higher than the wind that can reach, and higher than the rain. She wants to hover in her rocket. She wants to look at the stars, look for planets like Jupiter or Mars, and she wants to land on the moon. She wants to land on the moon very confidently and lively by having fun. And then she wants to jump to a great height in her rocket by moving very quickly past the sun. So in her dreams, flying high, someday she knows that she will touch the sky. So this is all about the poem In My Dreams, written by Emily Button. So children, all of you once go through the today's poem and do the warm-up part. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Bye children, thank you.